to fucking lie to you, man. Skinny and I are fucked up. But there's a reason for that. No, there's definitely a fucking reason for that. We started touring on this fucking record way back in February, and the first fucking show of our first fucking tour was in this very fucking club right here tonight. So we're celebrating here tonight. We go home in 3 fucking days and the fucking year is done. We put our fucking time in, but we came back to fucking end the shit where it began. Are you guys down with us? You gonna put a fucking get down with us tonight? It's a pleasure to be back here again. Like I said, it's been fucking like 9 months since we started this shit. And it's always good to come back to a place that welcomed us from the very fucking beginning, man. God bless you, motherfuckers. Thank you for coming out tonight. Couple questions, though. Anybody in the room here tonight got an open mind? Is there anybody in this motherfucker that refuses to be told how to live their fucking life by other people? Will you stand up in the face of conformity and tell it to fuck off because you know who the fuck you are? In that fucking case, it's an honor to be in your fucking presence. It's a pleasure to fucking be here tonight. This song goes out to all you motherfuckers. This one's called Never Let It Go! Song says we've only just begun, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you got one, huh? And you got a show and everything. What's going on back here? Thursday, but who says we fucking party like it's the weekend? Like number one says, we're all working for the weekend. Anybody out there pick up a record, Double X on Universal Records? God bless you motherfuckers, man. You're the reason we're on tour, you're the reason we're a fucking band, you're the reason we got a record label. It's important that people like you expand in your mind and check out new music, man. Too many people are just following what they read in the fucking papers, what they see on television. It's up to you to decide what you like, man. Don't let other people tell you that shit. This one goes out to everyone who picked up Double X. It's the first thing to love, man. It's called Solitary Rock. on a drummer. Will you spot over there? This is what 180 shows in a year will do to you. Next door and see a banana eating contest or anything like that, right? Hopefully we're more entertaining than them. I realize I don't have fake boobs, but hopefully we're still entertaining. One last question for everybody in this fucking room here tonight. The world's kind of fucked up right now.
Yeah!
And we had a real close election, and the guy who won, well, we're not even really sure if he won, but he's trying to fucking wage nuclear fucking war, man.
Yeah!
Yeah, no. Don't share that shit. That's fucking bullshit. This guy barely deserves to be in fucking office. That's him deciding the fate of every one of us. Know, as if he takes this shit too fucking far, and a revolution is necessary, how many fucking soldiers do we have in this motherfucking movie tonight? Keep those arms up in the air. We'll ride this wind of the revolution. We'll create a better world together. God bless us all. Big Dub, how you feeling over there, man? How about doing a shot with the band? Can someone give Big Dub a shot? What do you need, son? Just let me know. What can we do for you? H2O, that's it, huh? That's how you get down? It's all good, man. Do a little swig for us then, man. Big Jug, we just met him tonight, man. Nice to know you, son. We got time for one more fucking song. We'd like to thank you all for coming out here tonight. This next song is the very first song this band ever wrote. This one's called 43. Thank you.